Hello, hello. How you all doing?
Hello, hello.
So this is weird. We're going to do an instrumental set. I've had a little solo gig down at Aldinga every Friday night for the last couple of years or so. And I've just got all these little instrumental tunes running around in my head and I've been playing them. So
with a loop pedal. So I'm Loop. You can call me Loop.
We thought we'd present some tunes that aren't finished yet, and you can tell us if you like them or not, and if you don't like them, we might not finish them. If you do, we will.
And have you got any names, any ideas for names?
Well, this first one's called Makaha 2. Thank you. This one's called Outside, and if you're a surfer, you sit outside waiting for the waves. That's what this song's about. Thank you. Thank you, folks. This is Robin Chalkland on the...
on the loop.
She's on the beautiful 1957 gold silver tone right there.
Looks like a golden gay time. Reminds me of our dog, actually. She's kind of this kind of colour.
This one's Afternoon Blonde. Thank you so much.
That's my bit of fun. Great. Good husband, Chris Parkinson. It was actually our 6-year wedding anniversary last Sunday. Yes.
That means you buy the person iron.
Not an iron. I don't want an iron.
And when I say the person, that sounds so unpersonal, doesn't it? When you buy your wife a present, you buy an iron piece.
I'm your person.
Well, yeah. Okay, you, you guys, nothing. You guys all, you guys all good if we keep playing instrumentals?
He let me play his guitar.
Not even singing, I'm getting a dry throat. Okay, this one's called Breathe. This one's called Breathe. Terrible name. I think we need a new name for this one. So help us out. Thank you.
so much. Any thoughts on the name? Wide throat. That sounds so rude.
Thank you.
It is well worth taking a Friday night stroll down to Aldinga at Fall from Grace Wine Bar, and that's where Mr. Yearlings is playing a lot of these tunes. It's strange kind of hearing them, and I'm in it, and there's no Corellas kind of screaming and...
This one's called Dancing Girl. Okay. Girls, it's your time to dance.
Parks just said I had a big bottom.
Thank you.
Gee, I thought we had a 40-minute set, but we don't. We've only got a half an hour by the looks. We've got one more. Thank you for coming with us on this ride, ladies and gentlemen. This one's called The Road.
We live down at Maslin Beach, and there's a little boy, he's 5 years old, called Emmett, of all things. And he turned five, and he was running down the road and just screaming with joy, just kind of going, "She's a dingo, she's a dingo," at our dog. And then he got quite close to us and just said, "You've got to be good to your friends," and just kept on running. So it's like a little golden messenger for the day. So thank you, beautiful friends, for coming along.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, folks.
That's what we got. We'll be back with some singing and our beautiful bass player, Dylan.